anymore.
4x4s anymore. Yeah.
We go extremely fast if we can. If anyone has any problems, like if we're going too quick or something, please let me know. Just go, Ezra, Ezra,
Ryder!
Alright, that's good. I'm going to be looking out that way. Amount of time from like Dent Island to here as well. It's about the right amount of time to get here. So once she got out here, she was out in the middle of a Category 5 cyclone. Now, as far as cyclones go, we don't grade them any higher. 5 is the highest it goes. If anyone met my ex-girlfriend, she was a Category 5 cyclone. She took everything. Now, wind speeds in a Category 5 cyclone, or my ex-girlfriend, is around about 300 to 350 kilometre an hour wind. Wave height here would have probably been about 10 to 15 metres, so most of the depth here would have been made up of swell. It would have been pretty disgusting out here. Alright, so she gets out here at 12:15 at night. Okay, let's forget about her for a second.